Captain Yuri Watanabe, situation report. Felicia Hardy, aka the Black Cat, is missing, presumed dead. She had partnered with Magia Don Hammerhead to blackmail the other family's leadership. Hardy betrayed Hammerhead. Using appropriated Sable weaponry, he retaliated, aggressively. Both Hardy and the blackmail material were lost in his attack. Now Hammerhead is out for blood. Blackmail no longer an option. He's gone to the mattresses, hoping to eliminate the other Magia Dons by force. To do this, he's continued to appropriate the heavy arms Sable left when they pulled up stake. We've impounded as much of Sable's equipment as we can, but it may not be enough. It's an all-out gang war, and New York is caught in the middle. But we may have just gotten lucky. The Magia have Hammerhead pinned in the old Harlem Sanitarium. If we can keep his men distracted, a small team may be able to infiltrate the building and take him alive. We've got one shot at this. We have to make it count.
Getting bad down there.
Ready when you are.
Copy that. I'll get him looking the wrong way. You gentlemen ready?
Spidey, check it out.
Nice.
That's not regulation, Lieutenant.
Sorry, Captain. Birthday present from the kid. Not every day you run ops with the man, you know?
I'll let it slide. This time. Now get back on the ready line.
Yes, ma'am.
Let's do this.
Any of you guys read that chapter in The Art of War about misdirection? No? Good. Maja's civil war. Hammerhead's men versus all the other families. And I'm caught in the middle. Of course.
You don't guard a lot of guys!
I can't believe Hammerhead picked the dilapidated sanitarium for his home base. No, wait. I could totally believe it. Just need to keep these guys focused on me while Yuri and her team sneak in and grab Hammerhead. Every Don should have a name like Hammerhead. Let me think. How about, Moose? That's a majestic animal. Maybe Stingray? Stick with the aquatic theme? Look, I'm spitballing here.
Got eyes on him?
This is Magia territory.
Got most of us!
Ass beat fish!
Forget Hammerhead's guys! Concentrate on the spire!
Hammerhead's guys fighting the rest of the Magia is like coming to a party where you hate everyone. Neither side has really fallen short on manpower, huh? Yuri, you good?
Confirmed target elimination.
Confirmed. Moving on.
Let's move! Let's move! Yeah, she's good.
That's not good! There's more of that for you! Dodge won't forget that! You messed with the wrong guy! We're losing too many!
You keep beating each other up. I'm just expediting the process. More Magia thugs, more Hammerhead thugs. More destruction of public property!
A lot of men down! Nobody gets in our way!
You're on Magia terms now!
Hey, I can do this all day, guys. Though I'd prefer not to.
Little man! What the hell is that? Fuck off, you moron!
Yeah.
bug on a windshield!
Enough with the bug puns already! Does Sable know you borrowed her shields?
She's hurt now!
Too many men down!
I'll get you with the back!
That's not good!
You know, I know a guy with a way cooler shield!
You're out of your league, punk!
Was about as tough as I expected. Better catch up to Yuri. Hey Yuri, we're all good outside. How's your team? Oh, bad reception. She must be in the basement or something. Gotta catch up to her. Oh, good. Nice and creepy. Definitely not haunted. I know Yuri can handle herself, but something isn't right in here. I've gotta catch up to her. Please don't let there be any bathroom ghosts. I can't deal with that today. Probably not every old sanitarium is haunted by the ghosts of the people who were mistreated there, but this one almost definitely is. Hey, Yuri, do you read? Well, that was worth a try.
I could really use a drink.
No talking during the infiltration. Huh. This looks like Hammerhead's base of operations, but not the other Majadans. Very subtle. Yuri! That didn't sound good. Gotta get to her, fast.
Where'd they come from?
Who cares?
Cops everywhere, and the spider's here too.
Need a shortcut.
You know what's in the room?
I look like
I should get this guy out of everyone's way.
We got
sleep it off. That's all of them. Now what did Hammerhead leave a room full of goons here to watch? Sable tech. But what's the rest of this stuff? And how'd Hammerhead get his fins on all this? That's a lot of live video gear. Pretty sure Screwball would downvote this immediately. That's new. Feels too professional for a Hammerhead production. CCTVs. Yuri's gotta be on one of them. I have to get in there. Repurpose the old security system. Come on, Yuri.
Thing is, I'm a gentleman. You'd have knocked. You could have come right in.
No.
that you had to go and sneak around. That's the problem with your new cops. No respect.
Coward!
Of course, used to be. We earned your respect. You hit us, we hit back. Made you know your place. Gave you the fear. But now... now you think a stiff breeze will blow us over? Time to bring the fear back.
Drop the gun! Hands behind your head!
How about no?
Captain, I'm sorry.
Do it! Now!
There it is. There's the fear.
Do it, Cap. Do it!
Yuri, where are you?
Yuri, you sure you're okay?
Fine. I just need a chance to catch my breath.
Let me run point. I'll track Hammerhead, figure out what he's planning. You need time to heal.
That would be... good. I need to call my men's families. Let them know what happened. But don't leave me out of the loop. You learn anything, let me know.
Promise. We'll stop this guy, Yuri.
No, not stop. We're gonna nail him to the wall.
Hammerhead made it personal today. Can't let him continue to run wild. Been hearing rumors his men are posted up at the bar with no name. Good a place as any to start the hunt.